位于宾州东北部的卡本戴尔，其市长泰勒一直是民主党人，而且家族中从祖父开始就是民主党。泰勒认为，出生在宾州的拜登在其政治生涯中，特别是出任奥巴马政府副总统期间，并未做出任何能够帮助到当地的事。
I'd be hard pressed to point to one single item that specifically helped Carbondale in his 47 years there.
他认为，拜登和操控他的民主党左翼都无法让宾州繁荣。
Well, but at the end of the day, the left wing of the Democratic Party, who has control of that party now, is just dragging him along. He was the only one that could ultimately go head to head with President Trump.But I don't see, you know, again, over the course of time and the plans going forward, I don't see any of them really helping Pennsylvania, especially with the newest target on the back of the oil and gas industry. I mean, that's one of the things that really has bringing a boom to a huge portion of Pennsylvania.
泰勒介绍。卡本戴尔是今年有700名之前的民主党注册选民改为共和党人，约占登记选民总数的10%。他和东北部很多人一样，对如今的民主党充满着困惑和不解。他无法再告诉自己的孩子也成为一名民主党人。
You know that the Democratic Party continues to dive left on. As a mayor.You know, who's trying to revitalize a small town, I struggle with the fact that, you know, the Democratic philosophy is really more moving towards like a socialist where they're looking to give more away. I mean, the social stuff is, and the cultural aspects of the party, you know, I probably have just as big of a problem with that because.The Democrats seem to basically embrace any alternative concept or opinion, and again, in my opinion, purely for votes. But at the same time, they take all of those opinions and initiatives, and then they force them on everyone else. And they tell, you know, their rank and file that you have to change your opinion, and you have to think this way.And if you don't think this way, then you're X. You're a racist. You're a homophobe. You're this, that, the other.
泰勒认为，卡本戴尔民众关注的是上帝、家庭、国家和工作。他们喜爱川普所传递的“美国优先”、“美国工人优先”的理念。在川普总统不到4年的任期内，美国经济复苏，他体会到了什么叫做“水涨船高”。今年大选，他将投票支持川普。新唐人记者李兰上镜编译报道。